In this simply answered video, I want to answer the question. I'm looking at my computer, which is why I'm looking down. How do I stay positive when I see no positives in my future? So this is, I think, output of two things, right? You don't see anything positive in the future right now. So you either need to look at different places, because you're looking at a subset of what's available in the world, and from that subset, nothing is positive. So you need to increase the subset to potentially see more positive things. That's possibility number one. Possibility two is everything can be positive or negative depending on how you view it. 32 degrees Celsius, is it hot or is it cold? Compared to 100 degrees Celsius, it's cold. Compared to zero, it's hot. Everything is relative, especially for opinionated words like positive. So again, two things you can do. Number one, look at more different things. Look outside of your current perspective that you're used to. And number two, try evaluating, okay, the negative things. What are some positive things about it? And change your perspective while staying inside the same spectrum. Or do both, which is going to be pretty great, right? See you in the next video. And don't forget, I have a little bit of time now. So if you want me to ask, if you want me to answer specific questions, you can always ask in the comments. All right, really, see you in the next video.